It's a boiling hot water, okay? Now,
boiling on the fire.
Yes. Now I'm going to pour this water back, and it is really very, very hot.
And but can help.
Immediately, I
a little water for things. Look how it's feeling. I love it.
See how fast it is growing inside the bottle.
It's very thirsty.
You know what is the reason? Should I tell you?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. The bottle is really very hot, and the bottle is glass bottle. It's not a plastic bottle. So when I pour the hot water back into the kettle, there is lot of hot air inside the glass bottle. So as soon as I make it upside down, the hot water, hot air becomes cool, little colder. As soon as I pour this on top of it, the bottle temperature, it drops down drastically, and the water rises faster.
The water will